Ask Karen is usually a virtual food safety expert. Type in a question, get an automated answer 24/7 from the U.S. Department of Agriculture's online database. But now, during workdays, Karen comes to life to chat about fighting foodborne illness.
The askkaren.gov website has lots of great food safety information, but sometimes it's helpful to interact with an expert in case you have a follow-up question. That's the great thing about our new live chat feature. You can dig a little deeper into a food safety topic of your choice. Let's say you ask, why is E. coli 0157H7 harmful in meat? We'll answer, it's a bacteria that can make you sick, and it's very harmful to certain at-risk populations. Your follow-up might be, how can I get rid of E. coli? And we'd say, cook your meat and poultry to safe internal temperatures, 165 degrees for poultry, 160 degrees for ground beef, and keep raw meat separate from other foods.
Who is behind the keyboard? Experts from the USDA Meat and Poultry Hotline take turns being Karen, dishing out answers and advice.
Our most frequently asked questions deal with food storage and other handling issues, such as how long can I keep meat in the refrigerator? That's more of a quality issue. Or is food safe left out overnight? We answer that by saying perishable foods should not sit out longer than 2 hours at room temperature.
So when the experts aren't taking phone calls at 1-888-MP-HOTLINE, they're available at askkaren.gov for live chats about food safety Monday through Friday from 10 to 4 Eastern. In Beltsville, Maryland, for the U.S. Department of Agriculture, I'm Pat O'Leary.